every gate is locked everywhere. This is not about Corona again. This is not about boys entering people's houses to steal, even in broad daylight. That is what is happening now. In the estate to the estate, the houses, even in the estate, lock up their gates. Can't even say this one. People are knocking the gate before it's even open to enter. That's how bad it is right now. What's somebody talking about security? We can't sleep everyone now. Yesterday I was not sleeping in my area. Everybody went outside. This is midnight. We're outside the vigil thing. It's around 3 o'clock in the morning. Everybody is around taking care of the areas because of COVID-19 issue. And all the same thing. The boys, they call themselves 1 million boys. 400,000. This is what they put everybody through every night. They come out every night to secure the area. People with cutlasses, sticks, but they buy out to secure the areas. This is like 2 weeks going on now. That's what we do every night. Still surviving COVID-19 as well. This is one street out of like 4 streets in this community.